I'm Kevin Friedman, president of Coil Steel Processing in Toledo, Ohio. We launched our company in 2014. We serve the truck and trailer, roll-off container, fab shops, and tank manufacturers. Over the years, our customers had been sharing their needs of having memory-free laser flat sheets. We knew that stretcher leveling was the best option for them. We watched the technology of stretcher leveling improve over the years, and when Redbud came out with their new T2 series with tie rod design, we thought it was time to make a move. Over the years, we had received various solicitations from Redbud, and we knew of them in the industry. When it was time to get serious about it, we reached out to them. So we interviewed several manufacturers and looked at other machines in the field. We were really most comfortable choosing Redbud after talking with other folks that had recently installed their equipment. The training and support was really what stood out the most. So during the investigation process, we worked with the Redbud sales reps, and they really were patient and helped us grow our understanding of the technology and what really we would be looking forward to service our customers best. As we worked through the logistics, we weren't certain on how we could add the additional capabilities of stretcher leveling to our facility. But after spending time with Redbud and them understanding our flow in our facility, they actually came back and presented a new option that we weren't considering. By flipping the building and reworking the workflow, we were able to put in a new line and increase our efficiencies. During the installation process, when the Redbud technicians came on site to train, it was very thorough and comprehensive. It allowed our operators to quickly learn the controls, and within a few days we were running full production, and that's a tribute to Redbud's installation and training service. Now that we're several months into the project, we couldn't be happier that we chose Redbud Industries for our stretcher line. It's had a dramatic impact on our customers and our business. The coil entry system has really helped us increase the volume in which we can load and prepare coils while coils are actually running on the line. We're able to prepare coils on the entry side, automatically load them, and chase the tail of the prior coil. We learned that it's super important to get the crown out of a coil before stretching, and our new precision pop-top straightener does that job unbelievably well. Having a dust collection system after the straightener really helps remove that fine carbon dust before it gets through the facility and into the photo eyes. Another feature that increases efficiencies is our stacker table. It allows us to run coils in full before rolling out to the conveyor. Prior to selecting Redbud Industries, we knew that aftermarket support was very important, but I didn't value it as much as I do now. The ability to pick up the phone and call Redbud 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year is amazing. There's no doubt that the installation of the Redbud line has really helped us improve our production, throughput, efficiencies. We've been able to increase our market share, adding new customers, and actually servicing our existing customers with this new product.